Have you ever suffered? If so, did you get better? Or if you never quite recovered from it, did you find your lover laying in your bedroom with another? And then did you let it hover over you and everything else? Well, after the fact, show me all your bruises. I know everybody wears them. They broadcast the pain, how you hurt, how you reacted. Did cancer take your child? Did your father have a heart attack? Have you had a moment forced the whole heart to grow or retract? Or just shrink? Does the heart shrink?
Yeah. part poke, part celebration song. Her warmth and smiles, she passes photocopies out to us of entries from a journal kept so long ago. She starts to read, and suddenly it's 1980 March 5. The cancer is furious, but our son is resilient. We have all the faith, we'll get through this no matter what the end. Treatments are violent, but he keeps on smiling. It's amazing finding joy in the little things. April 12th, Andrew's appetite's improved, and we thank God every day, but still it's hard sometimes to see him in that scare from friends. July 9, there's a suffering when I look in his eyes. He's been through so much, we've all been through so much, but what incredible resolve our little boy shows up.
It's a mystery, I guess. Self-made secrecy.